The wife of Argentine dictator Juan Perón is carried through the streets of Buenos Aires. Government officials accompany it through crowds which stretch as far as the eye can see. A float bears huge replicas of Eva's hands. Many people have waited 12 and 15 hours to see the casket, despite rains and bitterly cold winds blowing from the pampas. Columns of workers pull the catafalque. Eva's body will be placed in a special chapel in the headquarters of the General Labor Confederation, while the public contributes to an immense and elaborate mausoleum in her memory.